Hey, how's it going, guys? It is your girl Sleazy here, and welcome to Resident Evil 2 Remake, baby. Now, I know I'm a little bit behind the times here, guys. I know this game came out, what, Friday? I just didn't have the time to upload for you guys, but you guys are getting two episodes of this today. Hope you guys do, in fact, enjoy. Once again, if you guys do, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Let's get into it. I think I want to play as a badass. Hold on. After a few days of radio silence from his new post, Leon Kennedy drives to Raccoon City to scope things out. Unbeknownst to him, a nightmare awaits. I think our play is Claire. A different nightmare awaits Claire Redfield, who is unaware of just how drastically her very ordinary life is about to change. So I'll see you guys in the game.
Get yourself together.
Serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on
her. Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes. Her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll sink your teeth in the middle. I saw a tax in my
head. Oh, come on. Just getting good.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
All right, guys, we are here in, I don't even know.
Hello? Anybody here? Hello?
Oh, that's not creepy. Oh, I want a pack of cigarettes, bro. No, I can't go back there. Damn it, I want cigarettes.
Are you okay?
Oh, he was bit.
Wait here. I'll check it out.
Oh, he was definitely bad.
Hold still.
It
Stay back, ma'am. I got this.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Don't come any closer.
Aim for the head.
What the fuck? Damn it. Fuck.
Dude, I'm aiming for the head.
What the hell is up with you?
Oh. Well, that was the last of my bullets. Can I get some ammo from this guy? No. Alright, so we found the key. I'm just having a peeksy around here. I'm afraid to. Okay, I think he's I think he's officially dead. Here we go. How many of these things are there? Oh my god. I don't have any ammo. I don't have any ammo. I don't have any ammo.
No, don't shoot.
Get down.
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Oh shit, this is not good.
Come on! Get in!
Hold on. Have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. And you are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Raccoon City, baby! Wow, this game looks absolutely amazing. Like the detail is just, it's insane. Resident Evil 2, baby. Here we go.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up.
Oh, Jesus.
What the?
Shit. There, get out.
Get out now! Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit. Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
All right, so which way?
Can't stop. Gotta
which way are we supposed to go? That's the question. You can't jump? Alright, that's bullshit. Maybe we can get in here? No. Oh shit, there's so many of these guys around me. Oh, alleyway.
It's like the end of the world. Station. Almost there.
Yeah, baby. I really can't believe she can't jump over these things. Like, it's not even that difficult. Alright, here we go. So we made it to the police station. Handgun bullets. Yes, I need that. Thank you. Oh, this is where we save. Okay. So I think I'm going to call this an episode, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. All right, we'll catch you guys next time. Peace out, Mother Chuckers.